Take it like this.
More?
A bit more in that one. More in that one. Press it all down then.
I don't know.
That'll be then. That'll be alright then. Do this one. Take it.
Yes.
Put some in that one.
Yes.
That one.
Yes. Out again.
Just a minute, I'm gonna shake it again. See where we are. I'm putting this one. Should we press them down then? Right, can you remember how to plant them?
Yeah.
We got them two seeds, we got them. Oh, there's a wasp behind there. Can you put them in then? You're gonna pick them up then? Just two at a time. Don't like that, pinch them then.
Just
goodbye.
Together,
yeah. Wait a minute, let me reorganise them then. And you can get them.
Red.
Are we doing some seeds then?
Go around.
Yeah, and then put them in this one. Goodbye. You want to do a wee wee?
No! No!
Come on then. Some soil on the top. Bree, come here please.
Come here, please.
A little bit on there. We water them. And then.
More.
had it.
Not doing it.
You're drilling. I'm going to do. Goodbye.
Chickens.
I'm going to that side then, and you go like this. Down like this. Good boy. Come on, let's try it this side then. Hammer that on. Can you put that through there? Wow, yeah. Through there, yeah. And through that one. And you want to put it through there? Yeah. Pull it. Pull it. As hard as you can. Pull it with both hands. Pull it. Good boy. Like that. Okay. Off. Then you should put the other little bed in. Put it in there.
House.
Yeah, little house. The chickens. What, are you a chicken? Go get some straw then. Let's go get some straw. Come on then, you. Get the straw and put it inside. Can you put all that inside there?
No.
That'll be cozy for the night, won't it? Until they can put them in with the rest of the chickens. Are you going to sleep in there with the chickens?
Yeah.
And watch over and make sure they're safe on the night time.
Nice one.
A little bit of a mix of things.
Oh, they want a drink. Just got them in a little holding pen for the minute. The chickens. And probably just. These ducks are alright, just straight in with the back two. Original pair that we got. They're all settling in now anyway. Some new chickens, mixed breeds, some light Sussex I think in there, and 4 runner ducks to add in with those 2 at the back. Just going to let them settle in. And just let them bed down there tonight before we put them back in with the main flock.